Beautiful. Look at all that mist. Just a ton of mist. Obviously, if you're sitting in the chair, you may want to turn that down a little bit, but that would feel really good sitting there. The sun's hitting the mist just right so you can see it all. The cool thing is you can bend that misting hose any way you want with the hanger on there. Or you can put it on a table.
Alright, now I got it turned up all the way. Notice the nice wide coverage area.
You can put it on a side table, work table, picnic table, even a tree branch, a fence post, you name it. Being anywhere near that chair, you're going to be super cool. Leaves like a pocket of cool air, probably 3 to 5 feet in diameter around the chair. I'm about 7 feet away right now, and when the wind changes direction, I can feel the cool air. Again, these work best in the dry climates. It's not going to work in humidity. It'll just make you wet if you're in a humid climate. Not sure if you can tell, but the chair is not getting wet. That's how these things work in the dry climates. Those tiny little droplets evaporate and it makes a big pocket of cool air around the chair. And there it is off. One thing about these, as soon as you turn them off, the bubble of cool air just blows away. So it's only cool right when it's on. It gets hot again within about 3 seconds. And again, that's not a standard misting nozzle, but it's what's called a fogger nozzle. Max output 2 gallons an hour. That's probably about a gallon or a gallon and a half an hour as it's set. Working great. All right, you just need the fogger piece. That's 2 gallon per hour fogger. Little piece of 1/4 inch black poly. And the tubing adapter. The first step is just take the fogger and the little piece of black poly and push them together. Alright, then take the hose adapter and drop the filter washer in like that. Then just put the hose adapter on like that. Okay, there it is. It's all set. Now we just connect it and fire it up. Now I'm going to show you how to attach it to a lawn chair just using a metal hanger. Alright, there's the start of it. Just one wrap around the hose between the adapter and the end of the hose. 2 wraps around the front of the arm. And then we'll just wrap the rest of the hose and the metal together. And then just point it the way you need it. Whole thing costs like nothing to make. It's like $4 or something. But super easy, I just wrapped it around. You could use clamps or string or rubber bands, or there's a million different things you could use to hook the hanger to that. Holds up to the wind good, you could see. Kind of rocks back and forth, but it'll stay put. But again, that's what's called a fogging nozzle, 2 gallon per hour fogging nozzle. So not a misting nozzle, just to be clear about that. mist is just pouring off of there. Here's the same shot, but not in the sun. And then back into the sun. It's amazing. Pretty much invisible. Sweet. If it was humid and the sun wasn't out, you could probably make a big patch of fog in your backyard. Really a cloud when you think about it, because all fog is a low-flying cloud.